If you have got an admission in the University of Macerata, University of Camerino, or University of Marche, or University of Urbino, then Addis Marche Scholarship is for you. Let's see all the details about this scholarship and its deadline for 2023. Addis Marche Scholarship is also a regional scholarship which is offered by Italian government to those students who have low family income. इस scholarship के through आपको 7,655 euros का amount दिया जाता है, which is around 7 lakhs in Indian rupees. That covers your tuition fees, accommodation and free meals per day. Addis Marche Scholarship के application 10th of July को start हो चुके हैं and आप 25th August तक apply कर सकते हैं. So 25th August is the deadline for Addis Marche Scholarship. So let's see what are the requirements to apply for this scholarship. आपका इन चार universities में से किसी एक में admission होना चाहिए and आपकी ESA value, that means your family income should be less than 24,000 euros. Documents की अगर हम बात करें तो आपको तीन major documents show करने होते हैं. First is your family income certificate of the year 2021. Next is bank certificate and property certificate of 31st December 2021. And the third one is your valid passport. So let's see some important dates regarding this scholarship. This scholarship ka provisional ranking aayega 11th of September ko. Final ranking will be released on 31st of October 2023. Final ranking is the confirmation of your scholarship. Final ranking में अगर आपका नाम आता है, that means आपको scholarship मिल रही है. December month तक इस scholarship का 50% amount आपके Italian bank account में transfer हो जाता है usually. So if you are willing to apply for this scholarship, please don't delay and apply before 25th of August 2023. We hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.